If it hadn't been
for people like you, I would have had to go out and get a job. But tonight I have the job of playing a pricing game for you. And as you well know from having watched the show over the years, to play a pricing game, I have to have contestants. And we have a fine announcer named Howard Finkel. And Howard, will you get me 4 contestants, please?
Will do, Bob. Santino Marella.
Oh,
come on down.
Santino.
I don't see it. Chris, we're waiting for here.
Oh, look at
him.
Oh, look at
him. Here he comes.
Jillian.
Come right over here.
How did he get in here tonight?
Chris Jericho! Uh-oh. Come on down!
Oh, I can tell he's popular. I can tell he's popular. Where is he?
Where's Chris?
Chris, wherefore art thou?
Chris Jericho!
Chris!
Come on down!
Chris, you're being paid. Where's Chris? I don't see. Chris, we're waiting for. Here he comes. Here's Chris. Doesn't look too happy. Oh. He's like a lot of contestants. He's taking his time because he knows that he's getting more camera time. He wants everybody to know he's here. All right, Chris, get down there. Now we want to find out, what are they going to bid on, please, Howard?
Bob, it's the Best of SmackDown 10th Anniversary DVD. The Best of SmackDown 10th Anniversary.
There we are.
3-disc set features matches, highlights, and the countdown of the top 100 greatest moments in SmackDown history. The DVD comes out September 15th. But it could be yours right now if the price is wrong.
Now, I am going to give each of you a bid on that DVD, and the one of you who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over will win it. Now, audience, you help them with their bids all you want. Give them advice, good or bad, and we're going to start with you, Santino. What do you bid on the DVD? Tell me, Santino.
I cannot believe this. I'm a big fan, Roberto.
What do you bid?
I would like to actually buy a vowel, please.
You want a vowel? You've been body slammed too many times. What do you mean a vowel? That's the wrong show. There's no Vanna White here. There's no Pat Sajak here. There are no vowels here. Give me a bid on that DVD. Help the man.
I'm not very good with numbers, so.
How much, Santino?
$1,465 American-style dollars.
$1,465 on a DVD? I don't think he's overbid, do you? Jillian, you can do better than that. What do you bid?
Well, before I place my bid, Bob, I just want to say that I'm a real fan. And I prepared a really special song just
you
for
want
you.
To sing? You want to sing for me? Go ahead. Let's hear it. I think they've heard enough. I can tell from the boos they've heard enough. But I loved your singing. Of course, I'm tone deaf. You can sing your bid. Sing your bid for me.
Okay, Bob.
Give me your bid in music. Go ahead.
$75!
$75 for Jillian. Which brings me to you, IRS. What do you think?
Does this bid include taxes?
Does this include taxes? Let's not even think about taxes.
Well,
no taxes.
Well, wait a minute, Bob. Everybody has to think about paying taxes.
Well, I know, but that we're not here to discuss that. This isn't a town hall meeting. This is Price is Right. What do you bid?
Well, let me do this. I bid $50, and that includes the taxes.
You're including the taxes. His bid is $50. And now, Chris, happy boy, what do you bid? Chris, are you awake? He's in a hypnotic state down there. Give me your bid. Uh-oh, he's headed this way. Chris, it's down there that you bid. Chris, I want your bid. I need the fourth bid to go on here. What do you have to say? What do you bid? You know, Chris, your mother would not be proud of you the way you're behaving. You do know that.
First of all, nobody.
Now wait. The man talks. He's actually speaking. What did you say? What did you say? Please. He's pouting. He's pouting. I told him that his mother would not be proud. He's being naughty, don't you think? Yeah.
You watch your mouth, Barker. Let me explain something to you.
Yeah.
Do you understand? Let me explain something to you, old man.
Go right ahead.
Nobody calls me Chris.
No? What do they call you?
You need to show me respect. Yeah.
I'm respectfully asking for your bid. Don't boo. I think it encourages him.
You need to call me Mr. Jericho.
I do.
Yes, you do. You need to pander to me and show
Why?
Me respect.
Why?
Because I am the best in the world at what
debatable.
I do.
That's debatable, I'm sure. I'm sure the audience would agree.
And I am one half.
One. Did you hear that?
Yeah,
I heard the
half.
Number one.
I'm one.
That's your bid.
No.
One. One. Get off the stage. Down there you go.
That's my bid.
Yeah, it is
oh,
your
that's
bid.
Great.
You may not, that is your bid. Get down there. Yeah, pick up your name tag now and be a good boy. I'm going to have to take you over my knee. Get down there. Get down there. His bid is $1. Now we are proceeding. We are proceeding. The actual retail price is $18.90. And believe it or not, Chris Jericho wins with his $1 bid. He wins, much to the dismay of the audience. Chris, get out there and get in that ring. You've won the DVD, and we're going to give you a chance to win another prize, aren't we, Howard?